Kathy was my firstborn. She was sweet, a sweet baby, and a smart little girl, and beautiful inside and out. And I love her dearly. Well, I got up and got Daddy off to work, and I'd start having pains. And I called the hospital, and they said, and the doctor said for me to come to the hospital. And so I got there around 9 o'clock. And,
did you call the ambulance?
No. I drove. And Dr. Hochkorn was my doctor. He was a German doctor. And I had to have an enema, which I disliked. And then I guess they called Daddy, and he came. And they did all the things that they do when a woman is in labor.
How long were you in labor?
I'm not sure, but I don't think it was very long. Probably about 4 or 5 hours. And I gave birth to Kathy.
Do you remember when they brought her in?
Well, I saw her when I gave birth to her, and they held her up and spanked her. And I was real happy because I wanted a little girl.
When I was young, I'd listen to the radio, waiting for my favorite songs. When they played, I'd sing along. It made me those were such happy times, and not so long ago. How I wondered where they'd gone. But they're back again, just like a long lost friend. All the songs I love so well. Every sha-la-la-la, every woe still shines. It's yesterday once more.
Shoo-be-doo-lang-lang. Shoo-be-doo-lang-lang.
Looking back on how it was in years gone by, and the good times that I had, makes today seem rather sad. Has changed.
Kathy didn't like to share. Even when she was a little girl, she made a salt trip that they had Easter candy and all that stuff. She would put hers in her drawer and nobody touched it.
Or else what?
Or else. She'd get mad.
Was Christy scared of her?
Probably a little bit.
Did Christy try to sneak candy away from her?
Probably.
Did she count it? Did she know if it was missing?
She knew exactly how much candy she had. She loved to eat. When she was a baby, she ate all the cereal just without stopping. And she loved everything I fed her. Well, she had a clarinet, and she was first in the band, first chair, and always first. And her academic, she was real smart in school. When she graduated from high school, she was seventh in her class. She's retired now after all those years, and I hope she'll be happy on her retirement. I love her dearly.